What is going on, everybody? Isaiah Dominguez here, as you may have expected. And your boy looking a tad bit greasy, which I guess is the best way to come back to the vlog. It has been a minute, not just a minute and a half. Yeah, a minute and a half since I have vlogged. But today, I got something cool planned. We're on the way to some, oh my God, we're getting some instructions right now. We are on the way to a very special place, one of my favorite places in Oregon. And I will check in with you when we get there, because right now I'm driving. This is super, probably not safe. So I promise my eyes are on the road, not on the camera. And I will check in with you when we get there. You could definitely see my goggles in the, or my phone in the reflection. So now you know, professional videographers don't always record on their DSLR. Sometimes they record on their phone. But we are here, Timberline Ski Area, Timberline Lodge, all that good stuff. Just getting some turns in, having a good day. And more on that later, but come on, let's cut to some action footage. Ugh.
We did it. Another day.
I don't know if we got shredded, but we did shred, that's for sure. Let me see if I can get this to stand up in any kind of way that makes sense. Just packing up. Good day. Bluebird day. Only took a couple of hard spills. That's all you can ask. Now hopefully we don't hit major traffic. This is also just so that you can see this like beautiful mountain behind me. If you can't even hear me, that's cool. We'll just overlay music on top of this. And if you can hear me, we might do that anyways. Doesn't matter. Anyways, this trip, I've converted to the other side. I'm now a bubbly water drinker. Not always, just sometimes when it's on sale. You know, LaCroix gets expensive. Oh, and if for one second you ain't be thinking I'm changing into my Crocs, you would be incorrect. That's for Las Olas. Oh shit. Things you do not realize until you get into your car and look at your face. I took a hit to the head today and I had no idea. I mean, I remember that fall. Whew. I remember tumbling around, but dang, dog. You don't think that looks too bad, does it? I don't feel weird. I gotta drive home sometime. I gotta get home somehow. So, here we go. Maybe this will be the end of the vlog forever, but I don't think it will. The nose mark, that's from the gator. It's super duper tight. So, a little bit irritating, but that.
2 days later.
What? Oh, I don't know if this is picking up. Well, I guess we'll just go with it and see. What's going on, everybody? We are on the road. I feel like last time we were talking, we were on the road, but that was from Omaha to Portland, Oregon, which I do not want to relive again and ever at any point in time. That was just the absolute worst. And I apologize for the terrible camera angle. I am on my way home, but regardless, I wanted to talk about something that has been on my mind a lot lately and kind of circulates in and out of my anxieties every so often, and I feel like has been hitting people really hard, especially during this pandemic, during this time where we can't go out and be creative and be social and interact with other people, and as a creative myself. And it's this idea that we are singularly defined by like the art that we make or the thing that we do or the thing that we love, that kind of stuff. So in my case, that would be being a musician. I think that more than a couple of times I have felt like if I lose my status as a musician, not that I have any status or not that I would ever tout any status, but if I lose my status, my identity as a musician, then I'm not anybody anymore. When in reality, there are so many things that make up who I am. And there are so many things that make up who you are. So if you're afraid that this pandemic, or you're feeling burnt out from having to create all the time over and over and over because you feel like now's a good time to help people by entertaining them, by creating good content for them, this is me telling you that it is okay to do other things too. You don't have to be 100% only one thing. You are a multifaceted human being. I've used that word too many times. Somebody's gonna jump in the comments and say, you use multifaceted wrong, which is fine, because their passion is making sure that people use vocabulary words right. But anyways, don't let only one thing define who you are. Because if you only let one thing define who you are, then if that thing ever goes away, you don't have anything left. And who you are is more than what you do. Just wanted to say that. I guess let's pop back in to the vlog. We'll see, let's check in. Check in with what we're doing after this long ass drive, which is not really that long. It's like an hour, but let's do it.